Have you ever wondered if there are some habits you could adopt to make your life a little bit happier? According to psychologists and research studies, there are some interesting habits that may just leave you feeling a bit more cheerful. Here are 6 helpful habits that will make your life happier. Read stories of wonder. Do you love to snuggle up with a good book and a cup of cocoa? While chocolate tends to make a lot of people happy, that story of wonderment you're reading may just make you happier. According to a 2012 research study published in the journal Psychological Science, awe can be elicited from reading a story, even a short one. Researchers Melanie Rudd, Kathleen DeVos, and Jennifer Aker explain in their research article that awe offset the feeling that time is limited. And this increase in perceived time availability heightened willingness to volunteer time. And it accentuated preferences for experiential goods and lifted satisfaction with life. They further explained that their studies also demonstrated that awe can be elicited by reliving a memory, reading a brief story, or even watching a 60-second commercial. So, that inspiring book you're reading, or that adventurous play that has you hooked? Keep reading. Your life may just be a bit happier with an awe-inspiring book, and it keeps you present and in the moment. As the study states, experiences of awe bring people into the present moment, and being in the present moment underlies awe's capacity to adjust time perception, influence decisions, and make life feel more satisfying than it would otherwise. Sounds good to me. Number 2, drink a healthy amount of coffee. Who doesn't love a good old cup of joe? I know I do. Many studies have found a link between how much coffee you drink and a lowered risk of depression and suicide. In a large 2011 longitudinal study, researchers found that depression risk decreases with increasing caffeinated coffee consumption. They mentioned further research is needed to confirm their findings, but a good cup of coffee every now and then won't hurt your mood and alertness. Just make sure not to go overboard. Too much caffeine can be dangerous, folks, but just the right amount? Delicious. Gotta love those mochas. Number 3, don't focus on materialistic goods. In her book, Myth of Happiness, author Sonia Lubomirsky explains that a mountain of research has shown that materialism depletes happiness, threatens satisfaction with our relationships, harms the environment, renders us less friendly, likable, and empathetic, and makes us less likely to help others and contribute to our communities. While a new pair of shoes here and there won't hurt you too much, if obtaining these types of possessions are all that's on your mind, it could cost you a bit of overall happiness. It's best not to put the weight of our happiness only on obtaining these luxury goods. Make it a habit to instead look towards your values, socialization, self-fulfilling goals, and experiences as another way to get that euphoric feeling. Basically, do what makes you happy. The things without that expensive price tag attached to it. Number 4, make it a habit to be around happy people. A 2008 study from the researchers and professors James H. Fowler and Nicholas A. Christakis found that if you simply live within a mile of another happy person, your happiness could increase by 25%. The researchers wanted to discover if happiness can spread from each individual and whether niches of happiness form within social networks. According to the study, people who are surrounded by many happy people and those who are central in the network are more likely to become happy in the future. Longitudinal statistical models suggest that clusters of happiness result from the spread of happiness and not just a tendency for people to associate with similar individuals. A friend who lives within a mile, which is about 1.6 kilometers, and who becomes happy, increases the probability that a person is happy by 25%. Although these effects weren't seen in coworkers, the authors also mentioned that similar results were seen with happy spouses and neighbors who are within the mile. Time to thank your friendly neighbor for lending you that cup of flour, and thank them for a bit of happiness. Number 5, join clubs and participate in cultural activities. Thinking of joining a club or snagging those tickets to your favorite concert? One research study found that those participating in more cultural activities and clubs reported decreased levels of anxiety, depression, and an increase in one's general satisfaction with life. The 2011 study examined data on cultural activities, perceived health, and overall satisfaction with life on over 50,000 adult participants from Norway. According to their research, their results support hypotheses on the effect of cultural activities in health promotion and healthcare. Time to join the art club. Number 6, keep a journal of your feelings. It has long been believed that journaling can have a positive effect on one's mental health. Writing down your feelings each day is a great habit to adopt. According to University of Wisconsin-Madison, health psychologist Shelagh Mergain, PhD, therapeutic journaling has proven effective in the treatment of those experiencing post-traumatic stress and trauma survivors. The benefits also extend to those living with chronic health conditions such as asthma, rheumatoid arthritis, cancer, chronic pain, and even those who are chronically poor sleepers. She also explains that there's a growing body of evidence that demonstrates the beneficial effects of writing. Just 20 minutes at a time over 4 consecutive days was associated with a decrease in health problems, such as enhancing the immune system functioning. So it might be a good idea to write a bit in your journal before bed, and then divulge into that awesome book you've been reading.
If you like this video and the way we explain the subject, subscribe to our channel. We try to explain complex subjects in simple language and cartoons to support students all around the world in their learning.